Bank of America employee Marcy Borders, 28, escaped the 9/11 attack on the World Trade Center. Working on the 81st floor of the North Tower, she sought refuge in an adjacent office building after the South Tower collapsed, ultimately saving her life.